It's John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty, and a very warm welcome to you all.
Yeah, thanks, John. What a brilliant atmosphere we've got in this stadium today. I mean, both sets of players must be really looking forward to this, as we are.
Now, let's see how both these teams will line up. So, Jim Beglin, how do you see this one panning out?
Listen, this is all the ingredients of being a cracker. I just hope I haven't jinxed it by saying that.
So, we're off then. Could it be a chance? Got it. It's on for him. Intercepted.
Well, if they're going to trouble this opposition, then every single player has to contribute more. Their passing needs a serious lift.
Cuts it out, plays it upfield. Gibson. No, no way through there. A fine display of slip passing. Whacks it. Oh, well saved.
Well, the last line of defence came to the rescue when the lines in front weren't looking too clever. Good stop.
He knocks it in. The pass cut out. Partey. Loses out in a position of some promise. Minutes into the first half. The flag stays down. Now he's ready for a shot. Looking to thread it through. It was a good ball in.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control and the weight was perfect.
Hits a ball in. He's carved himself a chance here. Maybe now.
Oh, that was such a good chance.
And Pina.
Well, they need a lot more urgency in that area.
They've broken free on the wing. Kicked off there. He plays it through. Gibson. It's through. He's on his way. Across, and the cross met firmly. Decent strike. A fine stop by the keeper.
I thought he was magnificent then. He had no right to get anywhere near that. What a save.
Feeds a long ball into space. There's the whistle and the flag's up. Just caught offside there. That won't be making it through. Midway through this first half, and play has settled into a nice pattern. Cleared away from immediate danger. So another corner.
Well, he didn't have much on there. I thought he had to go it alone.
He can take the shot on here. He's unlucky not to score there.
Well, when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Here's Eduardo. Chipped through over the top. Ah, offside. And they've missed the opportunity to go in front.
Partey.
Referee in a good position to give the free kick. Ball in. He gets his shot away. They've scored. 1-0. He escaped the shackles and finished very well.
And it looked as if he had no room to try and engineer a chance there, and yet his strength and desire came through. It's a very well-worked finish.
So, we resume at 1-0.
Well, let's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
Plays this forward. This is lovely passing to watch. Oh, not a good tackle at all. Free kick given. And that was a late challenge that brings a yellow.
Well, it's a little further out than he'd like, so he might just consider his options with this free kick.
It's opened up nicely for him. Keeper claims it.
Well, the defender was stuck to him like glue, but he got his effort away. It wasn't quite enough, though.
O'Shea, and he launches it forward. Mavrias slides it through. No, beaten to it. Wants to get this forward. Just dived in there. Gave away a free kick. And there'll be a yellow card for the foul too. Referee had a good view of it.
Well, perhaps it's going to take a set piece for them to get back into this game, and with the position this is in, they've got to fancy their chances of finding a way through.
And he goes direct. That had a real sting to it. A ball in, and that's going a long way. And there is half time.
Well, they've been quite limited in their play. It's not really been expansive enough, and I think the fans were just wanting to open up a bit more, certainly get a bit more width in their play.
Just the one goal separates them then. It's 1-0. Just caught him. He goes looking for his teammate. He's onside here. Hits the ball. It's a really good try. But no goal.
Oh, listen, to come that close is a really, really good attempt. And judging by the crowd's reaction, they thought he'd done enough too.
And he wasn't far off.
Well, there's no doubt that the whole team revolves around him now. He leads by example, and he's become the main pivot. Cracking player.
He's got in.
Partey.
Just dived in there. Free kick given. Well, it's a booking. No surprise, really. Have to agree with the ref there. Defender didn't get anywhere near the ball. No complaints about that. And he's going for it. He went for power there.
Well, I wasn't expecting him to try his luck from so far out, but that was close. I mean, it kept the keeper on his toes.
Header! And the keeper's there to claim it.
That was such a good effort, despite the attention of his marker. I thought he did really well there.
Here's O'Shea. Got it. Mavrias. Looking to carve open the defence, and he's tried the lob. Maybe his technique a little lacking there.
I thought he showed great awareness there, but he just didn't get that little lob right.
Mavrias. No, it was cut out. Plays this forward. He wants to get a cross in from here. Certainly caught there. This could be a penalty. Not only is it a penalty, the referee's gone to his pocket as well. The offender knows it's coming. It's a yellow card. He's placed the ball on the spot and all is set. He makes no mistake in drawing them level. Cool and calm as you like.
Well, the keeper probably felt he could read that, but he's guessed completely wrongly. He's gone to the other side.
They kick off with parity restored.
Well, that's got them back in it, but it'll be very interesting to see what way they approach it now. Do they settle for that or push for more?
Almost an hour gone here. Jones. Lunged in and gave away a free kick. The referee shows him the yellow card. Didn't go for the ball, just took the player out. Might consider himself a tad lucky not to see red. Sloppy pass, intercepted. Now maybe, shooting opportunity. Lovely ball through, he'll have a go. It's there! And they've come back in style. A very well-worked goal there, lovely build-up.
Between them, they worked that little wall pass terrifically well, although it could have been better defended.
They've got a precious one-goal lead.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit.
It's on for him. He He's got in. No, it's been picked off. We're almost in the final quarter of an hour. Could be a chance now. Here's a chance. He's waiting here.
There's a real confidence about them, and they look as though fitness levels and energy are still strong, but they have to maintain possession. They can't afford to lose it again.
Ooh, dangerous pass. No, that won't be finding its target. Blatant foul there. He sends it in. Chipped over the defence. And he shoots from there. A decent chance wasted.
Yeah, he could have made the game safe had he converted that. Such a big disappointment.
They need a narrow one, a fragile one. Certainly vulnerable still. Through ball, over the top. The post in the way. Good interception from the defender, and it's cleared for a throw-in. Skillfully hit. A timely intervention. Now the chance. Mavrias. Adam Johnson. There's the final whistle, signalling the end of 90 minutes. Quite a game. To triumph having trailed is so satisfying.
Great effort, and that's a great result, even though they conceded the first goal.